Hey there, assalamu alaikum. Actually, you can see that in this time I'm in live. So, my dear respected viewers, actually, do you know what's my today's topic? Actually, today I'm gonna talk about so delicious food, obviously, but this food, whenever actually we will cook, then this color will be changed. I mean, this color will be some red color, and it's so delicious to eat actually. And this thing is so much costly in this nowadays actually. And yeah, you know that most of the people actually like to eat, but different types of what can I say, different types of patient has some restricted to eat these things because it has so many cholesterol. Yeah, so I think now you can guess that what can be my today's topic. Yeah, you can see that in this time actually. This is Kamruna once again before you with my so interesting lab presentation. So now just I'm gonna talk about my today's topic. I mean, in this time just I'm cooking, not I'm cooking actually, I'm just frying these things. Now I just wanted to show you this thing, which thing actually about my today's topic. Yeah, yeah, my dear respected viewers, actually you can see that this is my today's topic actually. Yeah, you see, in this time just I am frying porn. Yeah, you can see so big actually, this porn size is so big. You can see, and also this porn actually some this porn actually has some fried, and that's why this size actually look like actually small. Whenever actually I was just cooking start, that time it was so big size, but in this time this size is little bit small. Yeah, you can see that. And you know, you see that this porn has so many what can I say, in this time I don't know about this, maybe leg, and this leg size is also so big, but I just cut every leg. But in this time actually I wanna to fry so with so crispy. Yeah, you can see here is another porn. Yeah, you see this is one another one of big porn, but in this time just I'm frying. Yeah, you can see, but in this, yeah, and you can see here has actually another small. Yeah, it's some small, but this one and this one was so big whenever actually I was starting fry, and that time actually it was more than big from now. Yeah, and also it has many legs. I just cut these leg, and that's why it's just small to look at. Yeah, yeah, you can see. Yeah, you know actually my kids like to eat fried corn, and that's why actually their father brings this porn, and I just frying obviously without not cut actually. I just frying I just frying this time. You can see that without any cutting, I mean without, I don't wanna to more speech, and that's why just I in this time I'm just cooking, not cooking actually, frying. Yeah, because I wanna to fry so crispy, and that time more time that's why actually I wanna to more 20 or 2 or 3 minutes I will fry these things. Yeah, and after cooking after co after finish my cook fried fry and that's that time actually my daughter and my son will eat this thing and also I make presentation on that time. Yeah, so obviously you know that it's so harmful for heart patient because you know porn has so many cholesterol and if you wanna to eat more and more porn as a heart patient then it will be so harmful for you because it can be increase your cholesterol whenever you actually eat more and more actually. Yeah, so that's all about my today's presentation. Next I'll come up with another interesting lab presentation. So till then, take care of yourself. Bye bye.